Well, we now know the name of the man who stabbed his coworker at a Fred Meyer in North Spokane yesterday. Police say 35-year-old Daniel Silva attacked his coworker with a handsaw. When police arrived, Silva appeared to be unarmed. When police searched Silva, he had a box cutter on him. He's now facing multiple charges, including 2 counts of assault.